And Terri Chung, Bae's sister, is joining us now from Seattle. Terri, thanks very much. First of all, as far as former President Jimmy Carter going to North Korea to try to bring your brother out of there, have you heard anything specific on that front?
No, we have not. We have just heard that there was some miscommunication regarding his possible private mission to North Korea, and that that he has no immediate plans to go to North Korea.
You have received some letters from your brother, and I know we all assume the North Korean government allowed those letters to come out. Tell us a little bit more about his condition. You say he's lost 50 pounds. I think he has diabetes as well. Is he getting insulin?
He does have diabetes medicines that we have been sending him. So he has diabetes. He has other chronic conditions, such as he's developed kidney stones and also an enlarged heart and some severe back pain that seems to have been causing him significant trouble, which I think led to his hospitalization along with his other symptoms.
So he's now in a hospital in Pyongyang, the capital of North Korea. Do you believe he's getting good treatment?
We hope so. We know that that he's been moved to a hospital, and we hope that that's getting him the medical care that he needs.
What else does he need, do you think, in addition to medical care? Is he getting letters, for example, from you? Are they, as far as you can tell?
It seems to be the case. He refers to things that we have told him in the letters, so I think he is getting the letters. I'm not sure how quickly, but he does seem to be getting the letters, and also that he's incredibly just grateful for the support of the letters that have come in from strangers that the two journalists, Yuna Lee and Laura Ling, have set up for Kenneth, letterforkenneth@gmail.com. And so he's been getting those as well, and I think that's been an incredible support for him.
Is there anything I was in North Korea about 2.5 years ago, and I know they got CNN International there. If they're watching us right now, is there anything you want to say to the North Korean government?
We would say we understand that Kenneth has been convicted of crimes under your laws, and we sincerely apologize on his behalf. We know that he only had the best of intentions for North Korea, and we beg for your mercy, and we plead with you to please let him come home to his family. We are extremely concerned about his health, his health is significantly failing, and we're really concerned. We just beg for your mercy to grant him amnesty and allow him to come home.
Well, let's hope he does come home soon. Terri Chung is the sister of Kenneth Bae. Terri, thanks very much and good luck.
Thank you for having me.